What was the best sniper rifle of World War II? Statistically speaking, the Mosin Nagant 9130 was the most successful sniper rifle of the war. Finnish sniper Simo Heiha killed 505 Soviet soldiers with this weapon during the Winter War, and he didn't even have a scope. He is the number one most successful sniper of all time. The next 9 most successful snipers are all Soviet snipers who were also armed with the Mosin Nagant 9130. Each of them has more than 400 confirmed kills.